Woman Award for the women that helped to make this happen, to make all the good things happen in this world, being that they're our mothers. I say to all my brothers, get away from the hoochie mama and the terrible woman and return to the good upper class, work class, middle class woman, because that's your mama, sister, daughter, girlfriend, wife. And stop hanging out with the nuts and give it the good woman. So give the good woman a big round of applause, the first one, clap. Y'all can't just be for the hoochie mama, we gotta be for the good ones.
Michael Sterling's wife, she's a beautiful sister. She always watches after him. Y'all give up in our draw.
Yeah.
And Colonel. All right, y'all. Long wife, we got Long wife. She's Rick Ross's manager. Y'all give up in our draw. Clap for her. We have Julia here. She helped us begin after. Y'all give up in our draw.
Hey, awesome.
And we got the lieutenant governor here. Give her a big round of draw. Sit here. Sit her. She's in the last. Because she's the one. She got Miss Dollar. No, the best of last here is one of the best legends in the world. One of the greatest jazz singers in the world, female. Let's give it up for Miss Alice Day. This was one. So, I'm proud she's here, but I don't think she's going to make it. She's wonderful. Is she beautiful? I gotta hear a thing. Thank you, mama.
Dreaded like the Rasta. It was a buffalo soldier.
This song is dedicated to these women, because they got to stand by our side. I know y'all heard it already, but I'm going to do it again. Because if it wasn't for women like this here, we wouldn't exist. You know what I'm talking about?
Much to Michael. He's a great guy, and it's a pleasure for me to know him. Woo! You know, we all come in different races, colors, and creeds, but there are things that bring us together. And one of those things that brings us together is the best.
How many people ever heard of races?
Yeah!
Two parties! Guess what? None of that's true. And I'm inviting you right now. Michael comes up, he brings his friends, they come up to our tea party, and if you and me ask him if he's ever seen or heard one thing that would verify any of those things that you've heard. Listen, we fight for the best. We fight for Israel. We fight for Christianity and all the stuff that's coming against us.
Right here we have Leah DeRock from Black Alliance.
We are here today to make sure that we have jobs. American jobs for American workers. American jobs.
Que lo
let's give Baylor a great round of applause.
The cleaner woman.
It was a blessing from God.
I'm here with Gladys from the Marvelettes and the Raylettes.
Hey!
She's going to be performing live at the AGA March for Homeless Veteran Jobs. Are you going to be performing?
Yes, absolutely.
Are you going to MC too?
I'm going to MC. We're going to have a marvelous time.
Please, a great round of applause and let them say something about the mind and get a bit pleasure. What can I say? Glory to God for making all of this possible.
Really appreciate this and we hope enjoyed us, and we all enjoyed you, and hope to see you next year.
Hi, I'm Pat Parrish, formerly one of the Marvelettes, presently CEO of Polaris Music Works. I'm attending the American Gala Awards in January 2016 on the 29th, 30th, and 31st. We're going to rid homelessness for the veterans. Come and support us. See you there.
I'm here with Chantel from the Supreme, Donna Nicole from the Ronettes, and she also is with the
Jennifer Beck.
And they're going to be performing at the AGA. We're performing at the AGA.